In a faraway land, where my story opens, there dwelt a fair young maid, chased by a king in chains. His eyes were filled with pain, his feet were cloven twain. She said, "Oh, kind sir, it hurts my heart to see you. I will come to free you." And she held bit off his chains, and he wickedly smiled upon her. He said, "This gift I give you, the sad gift I give you. Your tears shall turn to jewels. You shall rue the morning if my secret is not revealed. I will come to own you." Then he mounted up his steed. It was a golden stallion, riding in the morning mist like a ghostly galleon. Its mane was all ashen. "Oh, my heart," said the maid, "I am lost forever." And then the maid began to weep, diamonds and rubies and opals at her feet. And the word went out for miles to every castle and stile. People came from miles around to make the maiden cry. And oh, what things were done, it makes the heart to shudder. But she heard above it all a voice that seemed to thunder. "Your tears shall turn to jewels. You shall rue the morning if my secret is not revealed. I will come to own you." Then there came a peasant boy, and a fair young man was he. Said, "I will rescue thee. Wickedness is born to magic, but we our own must be." And he took her to the Sunforest, where both of them could be. He said, "All men do make their change, and every link a jewel. And when they leave this world dead, I believe they leave as fools. They think you are a sign from God, that all things come from pain. But I do not think that God did this. Such a thing I know it could not ever be. And though I am but a peasant boy, and do not know of kings, I do but know this song of joy. It isn't that I sing." "I think I know the answer now. I think I know," said she. Then the chained king did appear, his eyes all flaming skyward. He said, "I want you now." His beard the devil's fire. He said, "Your tears shall turn to jewels. You shall rue the morning if my secret is not revealed. His feet he gathered all the jewels she had made him. But one look in her eyes betold that his secret had been answered. His secret had been answered. And the king, he shook with rage, and the fire pulled him downward. The only other sound they could hear was the jewels turning back to tears. The jewels turning back to tears. And in her freedom the maid did laugh, her bestest laughter ever. Her tears of laughter changed to jewels, and they did last forever. Deep in the sunforest, they did last forever.